So we were just going to pack lunches for day three of the Fed Up Challenge, and I was we were going to make some wraps, some sandwiches. And Jacob, check out the ingredients on the wraps that we use, because I was kind of surprised.
They have evaporated cane juice or cane sugar. It just has 1 gram of sugar.
So not a lot, but added sugar. So it's added sugar. I was surprised by that. So if we're going to keep true to the 10-day Fed Up Challenge, guess what that means, guys?
No roll-ups and no ketchup.
No BALT. So.
Oh, yeah.
What's a BALT?
Bacon, avocado, lettuce, tomato.
Yeah, we're not going to be able to wrap them up. So we're gonna have to go to Plan B and do some...
lettuce wraps.
Some lettuce wraps. Let's do it.
Okay. Back to you.